Hey guys, this is Mylandah. Welcome back to Game of Thrones. Let's get started. We are still on episode 4. Here we go. So what's in store for us today? Gared.
You sure you know where you're going?
Cotter? Let's see that map again.
Okay.
So you're asking now, are you?
Surprised you haven't taken it from my pocket already.
How much food we got left? Here we are. Gared. How's the food?
Just keep moving.
But we should keep moving.
Better if we're moving in the right direction, though.
Doesn't matter if we all starve before we even get there.
Well,
we're on the
rabbits.
Right track. This way.
There are bears. Go hunt some bears. Oh! Okay, this is not good. Let's hide. Dude. It's...
The free folk.
Eagle. Oh,
this complicates things. You stay here. I'll try and talk to her. I'm one of them.
Wait, what? He's a fucking wildling, Cotter!
Shut up, Finn.
They might kick me around a little, but whatever you do, don't come out, alright? She has to think I'm alone. If she sees you, you'll only make things worse.
Good hunting.
No, I'm a friend. I grew up near Ardholm. You know it? I won't hurt you. All right.
You won't.
I'm one of you. I'm... Oh!
Okay.
You sure look like a crow
I'm
to
not.
Me.
You're dressed like one.
You out here all alone, little pup. Come out or I'll kill your friend. Or I'll make him scream first.
Listen. I don't want to fight!
Then you shouldn't have come here!
Please!
You should have stayed behind your wall!
Okay,
he's not alone.
Jeez.
I knew a little crow wouldn't wander off by himself.
Leave them be, all right? Just take me!
I think I'll take all of you. You wouldn't want your friends to feel left out.
Let him go. Look, we're just passing through. We didn't mean any harm.
Right. You and your fuckless men just want to kill us all and take our land. But you didn't mean any harm.
Yay, we are surrounded by beautiful egrets. Egret.
Gared.
Kill them!
Stop it. I don't want to fight. Drop it. Drop. Can we... why do I have to fight? We killed one. Stop it. Stop. Stop making me fight. Oh.
Thanks.
Fuck!
Oh! Ah!
Hey,
Cotter!
Come on! Stop fighting, guys. We're friends. Kick her in the face, alright. Stop it! Well, I guess we can't help it. Oh, jeez. Please stop. You're gonna take
Our
my
food.
Onions.
Hey! Gared! Gared, no! She's not fighting you! It's over!
It's over, it's
do
over.
It. Gared! Shit!
Are those the last of our supplies?
We can't stay here.
You're hurt.
Come on. We can rest up ahead.
Shouldn't we kill them? I mean, like, burn them.
I thought I'd feel better seeing Griff dragged out of the Great Hall like that. You wanted to kill him, didn't you? How did you know when to stop? I don't think I could have. I suppose that's why you're the Lord. I don't know what I would have done.
It's hard to know what's right. You never really know for sure.
What do you think Lord Whitehill will do when he hears?
He won't know of this. Not until we want him to. The gates are barred and every raven in the rookery is dead.
My lord, there's been a message from High Point. Lord Whitehill invites you to discuss a truce.
He wants to make peace.
As if we're that naive.
That's such a lie.
Maybe this is an opportunity. A way to get behind their walls.
And do what? You'd be putting yourself in danger, Roderick.
She's right. What do you hope to accomplish?
We could get Ryan back. This could be our chance.
You're right. Now that we have Griff, we can propose a trade.
A trade? His son for my brother.
Then we have a plan. We'll leave first thing tomorrow morning.
If you're going ahead with this, at least bring the Glenmore soldiers.
We obviously need them here.
You can't mean for Roderick to travel unprotected.
What if the Whitehills attack Ironwrath while he's gone?
My lord, you cannot go into an enemy stronghold unprotected.
Nor can you leave Ironwrath vulnerable.
We have small folk soldiers.
Trained, Roiland.
Ironwrath is ours again. The Glenmores will ensure it stays that way.
Let Arthur know at once.
Yes, my lord.
I'll start making the preparations.
Yeah, I think they should stay. Although, we might be ambushed,
I'll need an advisor with me at High Point.
By rights, it should be your sentinel. But for something this delicate, perhaps you best take Duncan.
You're going to an enemy stronghold. Surely you want your master at arms.
It's Roderick who must decide. Who would you rather have by your side?
I'll take Duncan.
Duncan comes with us. Roiland can stay here and defend Ironwrath.
Very well.
I die.
Roderick, I know I can't come to High Point, but I can't just sit around and do nothing. I want to help.
Learn
Please.
How to fight.
I'll do anything you ask of me.
You'll
even
be Lord
something
while I'm
dangerous.
Gone.
Talia, you'll be the only forester at Ironwrath while we're gone. I need you to rule in my stead.
I'll do my best.
I have faith in you, Talia. Ethan rose to this task, and so will you. I've known Lud Whitehill a long time. He's selfish, greedy, and arrogant. But he'd never kill a guest in his own home. At least, I don't think he would.
I hope you're right, Mother.
Oh. How's your eye? Feeling better?
Welcome.
Don't worry about me. Focus on the mission. Your family needs you. That's what matters right now.
You're my family too, man.
You're my family too, Malcolm.
And I couldn't be prouder of you. Good luck, my boy.
Well, I hope he's okay. Nice coins, I like those. Can I have them? They're pretty.
Shall we begin?
Listen up! There are four of these guard posts throughout the city. They'll use them to warn the masters in case the slaves decide they're tired of wearing chains. We're here to make sure they don't see it coming. Therend, you take the north. Pen, the south. Asher, we'll take the east. And Kieran will cover the west. Make the enemy blind. Give the Unsullied a chance to get in and arm the slaves. The rest is up to them. Don't get cocky out there. One mistake, and the man
you remember when we stole that giant warhammer?
Get in, do
from
what
that
you
woman
have to do,
in Lees?
And get your people.
Didn't she hit
alive.
You in the face with it?
That's all you
I
need
never
to
thought
care
my
about.
Head could feel any
you
worse.
You got that.
Tonight, any man who wishes to be free may take that freedom from the grip of his master. You will clear a path for them, but they must walk it alone. Justice belongs to the people of Meereen. Do not make them wait any longer.
What does she know of justice?
Is there a problem? If you can't do this, tell me now. The masters will be judged by the people of Meereen, not by you.
You don't have to worry about us. Just point us at the people you want dead. We'll take it from there.
You enjoy this far more than you should. Kill only those you must. You will both do as Croft commands. Follow his orders exactly, or you will get nothing. Now go. Show them the hell they have made here.
This game is making me hate every single character from Game of Thrones. It's interesting. Now I see Daenerys and Margaery different. I'm not liking them very much. Damn it. I blame this game.
Hoped I'd never see this place again. Tried to run once.
I'm sorry, Beska.
Didn't make it very far.
Which way?
There's a path around there. Avoids the main street. Let's just get this over with.
Okay. What's that? What's this thing? Okay, let's go. Oh, that's the dragon thing. Alright. Sneak. Wow, that is so not sneaky.
What's the matter, Croft?
You see how many guards are out there? How are you expecting to get past them? We'll be caught.
You asked me which way. This is it.
Then we'll stay out of sight. Follow me.
Okay. Let's advance when the coast is clear. How can it be clear? They're not... Oh, jeez. Okay, there we go.
Can you see anyone?
Cover me.
Be so sneaky. Shackle, let's look at everything. Let's look at the platform.
Oh.
Been used recently.
Oh, they tie people up there to,
There's our target.
We should hurry.
Okay. Well, let's see. What do we have here? Who's that?
Someone's up there.
Oh, no.
Then we'd better move.
Yeah, we better look at the blood. And we better... Holy shit, who's that? Gods, we can just look at them.
What are they doing?
Hey, Beska!
No, no, Beska! Beska, this is hard for you, I know. Hang in there. We're gonna save them.
Beska!
Misha, my Sliwash. Shall she Sliwash?
Skuda juntas, wa.
Yelwa Misha, my Sliwash. Shall she Sliwash?
Spalsa washka.
My Sliwash.
Well, goddammit.
We have to go.
There's something I have to do.
Beska, what are you doing?
Do you trust me, Asha?
We don't have time for this.
Just tell me. Do you trust me? I need to know.
Okay, yes I do.
Of course I trust you.
Good. This won't take long.
Beska!
Where are you going?
Follow her!
What is she doing, though? I'm interested to know. Well, this path seems,
safe.
Why are you doing this?
10 years ago.
Beska! Stop!
I should have killed you.
Beska!
I should have fucking killed you.
Beska!
Oh well.
He was my master.
I'm sure.
The man who forced me to... I'm going to kill you!
No, do it.
That is a mercy compared to what you deserve. After what you did to me, to those other children, I should tie you up. Let the fucking dogs rip you apart!
Nobody can blame you for wanting him dead. Do what you must.
I will.
Have you lost your mind? I'm ordering you to back away.
My Beska.
I am not yours.
Let him go.
What are you doing?
I shoot. You will do as I say. Both of you, take her weapon.
I need to do this, Asha. After everything he's done.
And he'll pay for it. Once the city is free, he will be punished.
Punished by a queen who has no right to. His life means nothing to her. She does not speak for the children who died in those pits.
Asha, stop her!
I will get their justice.
I won't let you ruin this for me. You heard what Daenerys said.
Your queen will understand.
Go ahead, Beska.
Can't you do this more quietly? Jeez.
What have you done?
Killed a master? What do you think?
Let's go.
Come on, let's go. Slavery is a no-no. Back with Carter.
So when were you gonna tell me he's a fucking Wavi? Not now,
Shut
Finn.
Up, Finn. Stop being so racist, you son of a bitch.
Come on.
What the hell is this place?
An old hunting camp. We can rest here.
Until your friends attack us again.
I know the signs, all right? It's abandoned.
I'm gonna go make sure nobody's lurking around out here. Don't trust this fucking place.
Fine.
God, Finn.
Here. Let me take a look at it.
Well, let's poke it. Really? Really?
Huh. How bad is it?
I might have something that'll help.
Just hurry up.
Alright, alright. I really want to poke it. Let's not be mean.
Ow! Fuck!
Oh, is that
just snot? Relax, will ya?
What is that stuff? Ugh, it smells like sick cow.
The maester at House Forrester used it on my leg once. I'm not sure what it is, actually.
Do you even know what you're doing?
No.
Hold that there.
You almost done.
Maybe you should remove the armor first? God, poke. You're really telling me to poke it, aren't you? Alright, I'll poke it.
If you're not gonna help, just leave it alone.
Oh, Gared.
Oh, God. Does it have to be so tight?
It does if you don't want to bleed to death.
Yeah, that's the point.
Yes, Maester. Oh. Oh, you got anything to drink?
This far north, and I still have to fetch the fucking wine.
Some water or something, please.
I'll see what I can find.
Well, melt the snow, guys. It's not that hard. Actually, I don't know. I'm not sure. Maybe it is hard. Because it's freaking cold out here. Okay, well, let's talk to the crybaby Finn. Yeah, let's talk to crybaby.
Still don't trust him, you know.
I know.
He nearly got us all killed. Fuck, maybe that's what he wanted to happen.
Why else would he bring us here?
You are imagining things. Let's give him a chance.
Hey, look. Just give Cotter a chance. He's not so bad.
I did give him a chance. And look where we are.
Well, Finn, you're not supposed to be here in the first place.
I'm gonna keep an eye out.
You were not supposed to be here. Well, let's talk to, him.
You find any water?
Not yet.
Right, let's look in the hut. Maybe there's someone inside. We should
check it
first.
Whoever was living here must have left. Too bad they didn't leave anything behind.
All right. This way it is. This way it is. Another hut. The whole family here. Oh, there's a spear and there's a token. This is pretty. Let's take the spear first.
Someone's still living here.
Oh. That's bad.
Oh, I've seen this before.
Don't move.
No. Okay.
I'm warning you.
Okay, lady.
Oh, I'll gut you like a fucking fish.
All right. Okay.
You do look like a sad little fish, don't you? That happened a lot. I can fix it for you.
Okay, my friend's hurt.
Won't take long.
But my friend is hurt. We're just looking for a place to rest.
There are others with you.
Step back!
Shut up, Finn.
Want to kill her yourself or should I do it? Gared! Drop your weapon!
Is that...
Just let us go. We'll leave. That's what you want, isn't it?
Come on, let's go.
Cotter!
Oh, Sylvie.
Oh, what? What? Okay. Okay.
You're alive!
Who's this fucking snowball?
I told you I'd come back.
Who are these people?
They're friends.
Right.
You brought crows here.
You planning on introducing us, Cotter?
Right. This is my sister, Sylvie. She's
awesome.
The reason I brought you here. She can take us to the North Grove.
Cool. And she lives alone? Or are those her friends, that the ones that tried to kill us? Alright, they are destroying trees. Maybe we will die in this episode, I don't know. Maybe this is an ambush, we will all just die.
Lord Roderick. Lady Alyssa.
Gwyn?
Roderick, may I have a word?
No. I don't want to talk to you. You want to make me submit to him, I don't want to.
Thank you for accepting my father's invitation. I wasn't certain you'd come, but it's a good thing you did.
Whose side are you on?
Be honest with me. If things get bloody, are you on my side or his?
My father honors guest right, just as you do.
You didn't answer the question.
I wanted us to work together, but you refused. So now my father is doing this his way. If you value your life and your family, you'll listen to what he has to say. You need to take him seriously today, which means keeping a level head and thinking before you jump to conclusions.
I'm here in good faith, aren't I?
Yes, I suppose you are.
You have an impressive stronghold, Lady Gwyn.
These walls hold 1,000 years of White Hill history.
1,000 years of bloodshed.
But our houses were close once, and could be again. So much of our history has been lost.
Shall we get on with it?
The Great Hall is this way.
Are your soldiers expecting trouble?
They're ready for anything. The way they see it, the enemy is within their walls.
What's this?
M'lady?
Give us a moment.
Is this your family?
Shortly before Griff was born.
Aww. What? Shortly when Griff was born and she's pregnant again? Really? How? Okay.
Is that your mother?
Yes. Though I hardly remember her. She died not long after this was made.
Your father doesn't smile much, does he?
He used to, when my mother was still alive.
Is that why he turned into an asshole?
That must be you.
A much younger me, yes.
You look a bit like your mother now. Are these your brothers?
The eldest three, yes. Carl died of grayscale a few years ago. Ebbett's at the Citadel. Torrin serves Roose Bolton. And Griff, of course, wasn't born yet.
I thought you said this was after he was born?
My brothers were never kind to Griff. He was boastful, gullible, and quick to anger. But my father always defended him. A White Hill is a White Hill, he'd say.
Aw.
Come on. We mustn't keep my father waiting.
Despite being an asshole, he still is a good father. That's good. Everyone has a good side. Except Ramsay. I don't see any good side in him.
Where's your father?
Strange. I'll go find him.
Okay, is this an ambush? Thanks, Gwyn. Thank you.
I don't like this.
Me neither. Just calm down.
Don't show fear. That's what he wants.
Ryan for Griff. That's still our plan.
We'll follow your lead, my lord.
Let's have a look around, see what we find.
All right, we see a door. Let's go out now. Bye. God damn it.
Bart from the other side.
Okay, are we gonna just try to look, find a way out while there are guys upstairs? With arrows, crossbows?
Are you alright, Mother?
I don't know what Lud's planning, but I'm not leaving here without Ryan. Not when we're so close. I won't just turn and abandon him.
We came here for Ryan, and I mean to get him back.
I know you do. I hope it doesn't come at too great a cost.
All right. Oh. What?
Look at this.
They have this?
This ironwood's cracked.
I'm not surprised. The White Hills were never any good at the craft.
Oi! Step away from that!
Well, I guess they tried, and they suck. Did it take someone's leg off? Well, high point, guys. Alright, let's open this. Oh!
Roderick!
Hey!
Welcome to High Point!
What's up, buddy?
Lord, my men say you've been acting a bit tense. You're not nervous, are you?
No? Are you?
I could ask you the same thing. All these soldiers...
Sounds like you're feeling outnumbered.
Father, please. Can we just get on with this?
Well?
I do like grapes. Can we take some grapes?
Wine!
No, I want grapes.
You know, your father once called High Point a keep for the gods. What stonework, he said. What craftsmanship. He wouldn't stop talking about it. If you ask me, I'd say he was envious.
Yeah, yeah,
High Point is very impressive.
It is. Compared to your pile of timber.
Okay.
Lord, where's Ryan?
You crossed the
line
there.
Always worried about your family, aren't you? Let's toast to family! Won't you toast with me, Roderick? As a symbol of our goodwill.
To family.
To family.
Why? Oh, God. Is it poisoned? Now, where is Ryan?
Now, I want to see Ryan. And I want something, too. The ironwood business is thriving, Roderick. In fact, the Boltons want weapons faster than we can make them. And when Roos Bolton wants something, I like to give it to him.
So, in other words, you need our help.
Don't be so damn full of yourself. You foresters are headed for destruction. Yet, you know more about ironwood than any house in the realm. Would be a shame for all that knowledge to be lost. Help me craft ironwood for the Boltons, and I'll make sure you foresters survive.
That's absurd.
If you think you can threaten us...
I'm not threatening. I'm offering.
So you're proposing an alliance?
An alliance? I said nothing of the sort.
He'd make us his slaves.
Roderick! This could save your house.
What? Gwen.
I'd consider an alliance.
You see what I have to put up with.
Just give him time. I told you...
I offer you peace. And you spit at it.
I offer opportunity. And you demand more.
I've seen this coming since you refused to kiss my ring. Here's how it's gonna go, Roderick. Either you agree to my terms, or I'll have Griff tear Ironwrath to the ground. He'll put it to the torch!
This isn't the way to
get
what you want.
Then begin slaughtering your small folk! Maybe he'll even make you watch.
Griff won't be doing a damn thing.
What do you mean?
He's locked in our darkest cellar along with your entire fucking garrison.
You didn't.
You've imprisoned my son. He was there by order of the Warden of the North!
I will gladly return him.
I'll gladly return him.
if my brother returns home.
We want Ryan back, and we want him today.
Bring the boy!
Ryan!
Mother! Rodri! I thought you'd forgotten about me.
No!
Ryan's on standby.
What are you doing?
You imprisoned my flesh and blood. Mine!
Let him go!
He's not going anywhere!
Listen to her! Don't do this!
I swear by the gods, if you hurt
him! Lady, get down! Let him go, or I'll have Griff
killed!
This
is not what we agreed.
Blame him! Not me.
If you want to see Griff alive again...
Do you think I give two shits about Griff? About my fucking firstborn? I ought to kill you right now!
Because you foresters never learn.
I'm not afraid of you!
Just say the word, milord.
Kill me, and we all die!
Roderick, do something!
Let me go!
Everyone, please!
I'll kill you myself!
Roderick, help him!
Go on, then. Do it!
What?
You think I won't?
I know you won't.
Don't test him, Roderick!
Just for all your bluster, all your posturing, you care about your son. Whiting is still a Whiting.
Exactly.
You know what, Roderick? You're right. Ryan, come here.
No! We'll make the trade on neutral soil. Griff for Ryan. A son for a son.
Fine.
Now, get the fuck out of my hall. And the gods have mercy on us both when the Boltons come for their ironwood.
I hope they flay you.
Now go.
Oh, it's been a pleasure.
It's been a pleasure, Roderick.
I'm so sorry, Roderick.
Grab some grapes before you go. Come on.
Iron from ice!
Aw, what a tough little boy. Tough little boy. I like him. Whoa. Did you see how Duncan just suddenly appeared? It wasn't just me, right? He kind of just materialized.
There it is. The East Watcher.
Now listen up. None of those guards can live long enough to light that beacon. Because if they do, this invasion gets a whole lot fucking harder. Don't drop that.
Okay, let's take a look. Down here?
We'll need to take those two out first. How many men do you think are in there?
Hard to know for sure. At least five, maybe more. To answer your question, too many to fight head on.
Can we set things on fire?
Is that a harpy?
Course it is. Those golden tits are everywhere in this bloody city. If those guards light the rope, the fire travels up to the bowl, and the whole city will know we're here.
So we stop them.
Aye.
Come on, let's get moving.
All right, we can do this. Veska, do you feel better
Veska.
Now?
Veska.
It's nothing. Just forget it.
All right. It's over.
Is it Dazor? He's dead. You gave him what he deserved. Time to move on.
Not him I'm worried about. It's Croft. I hope he doesn't... It's done now.
It's fine.
I'll take him.
I've got the other one.
Yep. Just gonna
just keep an eye on her.
I don't need him to watch me.
Then prove it.
Ah, oh, shut up, Croft.
What have you heard? Just
move
sit
forward
outside
silently
the gates
and
waiting.
Take up the guards, okay?
Mother of dragons. She wants to scare us, but
I,
she won't do
I
it.
I want to kill
Not
you.
Not unless she's a fool.
Did Beautiful. That was beautiful. Very nice and smooth. Quick death.
We'll split up. One group will go high and try to climb over to the other side.
What about them?
That's why someone needs to stay down here. They get behind cover and shoot the men up top. Just don't let that one see you. So, which'll it be?
Go above, climb the wall? Sure, that sounds more interesting.
We'll go over the top. You just make sure you clear the way.
Nice. How can that guy not see us? Okay. We can do this. Are we gonna go up? Oh, hey. Dude, come on. He's taking all the kills. All right, let's go. Dude. Take it easy. Veska's laughing at you now. You noob. All right, we'll jump here.
You hear that?
Yeah, do you hear that?
This Khaleesi calls herself the Breaker of Chains. We will break her.
They say the Targaryen woman's army grows by the day.
This talk of dragons are just stories trying to threaten us. The walls will hold.
How do they expect us to fight with armor three sizes too small?
Oh, okay. Well, Assassin's Creed time, guys. Oh.
I think Croft got the easy job.
Yeah, that's why this is more interesting.
What happened? Not important. Keep moving.
Come on, Croft.
Quick. The guards on the roof.
We'll take care of it.
Break the barrels.
I'll get rid of them.
Okay.
I've got it. Go.
What am I doing now? Watch your back. All right, let's go get that one. Okay.
No. It's too much.
What?
It's too much. You'll ruin it.
I know what I'm
doing. Oh, this looks like you're doing. That's a lot of people. Holy shit.
Did you say something? Well?
I said you're a little rat. Why are you laughing?
Nothing. Just keep doing it, then.
Can we? Okay.
You in heaven.
Close it.
First, see how you like it.
Okay, now poke his butt. That was kind of noisy, though. All right, come on, just
all clear down there.
Okay.
Hey.
Alright, come on. We can do this.
We can finish this. Just look at them.
Two men. We've dealt with worse. Let's rush them and be done with it.
What about them?
No.
You afraid of a couple of crossbows? We took on the Lost Legion by ourselves. This is nothing. We end it, we can get out of here. Me, you, Croft. All of us.
Don't
you trust me?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do this then.
You
let's
ready?
Let's do it the crazy now. Way. It's more interesting that way.
Get him! Light the beacon! Stop him!
Yeah, it's fun. And then Croft dies.
Well, hello.
Hello?
Asha, look out!
Light it! Light it!
No! Stop him!
Come on. Cut
the fuse!
Oh, wow. Nice. Well done.
The torch!
He's going to light the beacon!
Beska!
All out!
Okay, what am I doing? I don't know what I'm doing. What am I? Oh, okay. I'm taking this. And I'm throwing it at his face. Okay, let's. Okay. Okay. Well. Making things difficult is fun.
Oh, I can't believe you did it.
Croft!
Croft!
Quit your whimpering. I'm not dead yet.
You hear that?
It's starting.
All right.
Home at last. Back at High Point, I wasn't sure your brother would survive the day.
He nearly didn't.
I was terrified when you called Lud's bluff, but you knew exactly what you were doing. And now Ryan will be coming home. He'll sleep in his bed, eat at our table. He'll be right here, where he belongs.
I knew Lud would never sacrifice his son. A Whitetail is a Whitetail. Just like a forester is a forester.
You made your family proud today.
My lord, look!
Okay, no one's here.
Where are the guards?
Okay, did shit just happen? Maybe. Is everyone dead now? God damn it. I even left a guard here.
Dahlia?
How can they not defend?
Sir Ryland!
Are they stupid?
Where are the Glenmores?
Where's anybody?
Is that Ramsay?
Wait here.
Why is Ramsay here? Is it? Shit, I hope not.
Come on. Don't be so.
Oh, God.
Crazy. It was a joke.
I'm sorry, I should have laughed.
Or maybe you think you can do better.
Of course not. I didn't mean to offend you.
Perhaps a song instead. I hear you've written a touching song about your dead brother.
Okay.
Am I in it?
Walk faster,
Let's
Roderick.
Hear it, shall we?
No.
No?
I won't.
I want you...
Roderick!
Roderick!
Damn you, Ramsay.
God, welcome back.
You want to cut your eyes out? Oh, God.
Lord Ramsay, welcome to Ironwrath.
How courteous. Now I know where your sister gets her manners. We've had a lovely time together. Haven't we, Talia? Say it. Say it's been lovely.
It's been... lovely.
And you. I'm told you're a man who can't be broken. I've decided to come see for myself.
Okay. Well... that's not good. And next time on Game of Thrones... everybody dies.
Ethan was the first forester I killed. Doesn't have to be the last.
Okay.
You don't know what you're in for, Gared. What you're asking my brother to do. The North Grove isn't what you think it is.
Justice was for Meereen to deliver, not you.
But we did as you commanded!
These aren't sellswords, Asha. They're killers.
Roderick!
I can't believe I trusted him.
I know you and my brother were in contact. Perhaps he told you things. Things that might prove his guilt. Perhaps you're not to be trusted either.
Oh, you're not listening, Gared.
Shh.
Okay, well. Let's take a look, shall we? So, 87% bought Finn along. Because if we left him there, the Night's Watch will probably kill him, because they think that he's in on it anyway. And 61.2% maimed Griff. Wow, it was so satisfying to beat the shit out of his eye. Ah, I felt so good. Alright, and 87% kept Sarah's secret, because, well, Sarah saved us, so I think it's only fair that we helped her along, so. And 64% ordered the Glenmores to stay at Ironwrath, but they still can't defend against Ramsay, really. Really, oh god, they suck. And 24% allowed Beska to kill the slave. Wow, really? Really? Dude, that guy has been torturing her for so long. And I'm usually up for forgiving people, but still, I don't think this is actually forgivable. Not the things he had done. So, I'm enabling her, so there's that. Anyway, that is the end of episode 4. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I really did, especially beating the shit out of Griff. That was very satisfying. Made me a bit less angry than usual. So I quite enjoyed this episode. So hopefully episode 5 will be more entertaining. So stay tuned. I will see you guys in episode 5. Alright? So thank you for watching. I will see you guys next time. Alright. Bye.